Angad Bedi and Neha Dhupia took everyone by surprise when they got married in a private ceremony earlier this year. But amidst all the shock and surprises, rumors started to spread about Neha Dhupia's pregnancy, and the couple were all trolled on the social media platforms about their age gap. In an interview with Leading Daily, Angad has finally opened up about the same and then sent trolling that followed. He said, "We feel if one has been given a platform to interact with others openly, it should not be misused. If you want to have a critical viewpoint, please put forward. That's understandable. But if you want to pass nasty comments, I won't take it as a husband. If you have nothing nice to say, then don't say at all." When asked about how it feels to be married, he said, "It's a rosy phase, and she asks me every day what I want to have for dinner."